Too high for this shit.
Not high enough. Deal with you.
In my way.
What? Also, one of my lights isn't even on.
Yeah.
Oh, that was funny.
Lucas, come.
They're coming.
I heard you go cry. What's going on? He didn't react well. He's having a seizure. What? Mother, you must stop this.
Sorry, I gotta pause it again.
Amicia, this sort of thing was always likely. And this man is an exalted member of the most ancient college
of that's good.
That exists.
Yep.
The order
fine,
knows
I just,
the
I think last time I was weighing up wake probably. So I had padding.
We need nightshade as soon as possible to calm the tremors. There is a herbalist in the outskirts of the city. It's at the other end of the butcher's district, at the edge of the forest. You'll see.
Of course.
I'm coming. I feel useless here anyway.
Foul rain. We have a long way to go. Let's not waste time.
Things are getting worse and worse.
I know you're worried, but you should give Magister Vodon some time.
Time? To do what? Make Hugo feel even worse?
He's conducting tests, but he knows what he's doing. He's the most competent in his domain.
Oh, enough of that! He's been treating my brother like an animal! No. We need another solution. Like this island Hugo dreams of.
A dream? What can we do with a dream, Amicia?
Just keep caring about him, please.
I care. But it's not enough anymore.
What is Crank Gameplays talking about now? God damn, where is everybody?
I think it's through here.
I mean, it is raining.
I can't believe they blocked the way to the arena.
What's happened down there?
Alright, our gate should be over there.
It stinks.
Well, that means we're on the right path.
Oh god, yeah.
There it is.
People are probably dead behind this door. Oh no.
Oh no.
Alright, you ready?
Nope.
Yes, let's go.
Forgot how to play the game, so that's always fun.
End of post.
It's all good. I know. And Bunny J just posted, having too much fun with Barbie generator. What is that? I want to know.
I can show you.
Okay. Can't just explain it.
It's a Barbie generation poster thing.
Yes, okay. It's the butcher's district. It's the shortest way to the herbalist.
That.
Come on, good people.
Oh.
I've got all the poultry you could ever want. Pork, pork, to roast, to boil. Tastiest meat in the world.
Looks tasty.
I'm like,
sure.
I did that.
If you never tried beef, you don't know what you're missing.
There's the city gate.
We're not there yet. And Hugo might even be getting worse right now. Let's hurry.
It will be all right.
We're gonna hurry. Why are we going so slow?
Dad is all alone.
Can I pick up a chicken and fly down the... Oh, this isn't Zelda? Okay.
What's this?
Nothing good, it seems.
This district is now closed on the authority of the Count Victor of Arles.
Alright, how are we sneaking
through?
For
your own safety, do not try to get inside. You can't keep us out.
No, Hugo can't wait.
There might be another way in.
Tell us what's
happening. Get him away.
Our children are in there. We know something's
going on. Is this door open?
What are you hiding
from?
Oh,
can't get in there.
Die?
I can't get in here at all, so I'm gonna have to like try and sneak around here.
Hey,
oh,
there's a back alley through there. What do you think?
Do you see a way in?
Wait.
Tell us the way, Ethan Esther.
I think. Yes. Through here, Amicia.
Brilliant.
It looks safe.
Bloody brilliant.
We're just passing.
Oh, you must be joking.
The butcher's dump. We're going in there.
Just gotta be as gross as possible, don't we?
Don't think. Just hold your breath.
Here we go!
Whee!
No. Please, God. Let's go.
You like fell face first!
Don't tell me.
Yes. I got something in my mouth.
Ew.
No.
Lucas. I got something in my mouth.
You're gonna die. You're literally gonna die. Born from this. You've turned to a zombie.
What would you think about
it? It stops me from losing my mind.
But it takes me closer to losing mine.
Just think of it as matter. Being transformed.
Oh, intestines. Okay, you.
Oh, Lord.
My boots are ruined.
I got the heebie-majeebies.
You're a heebie-majeebie.
This whole place is just bait.
I'm baked. What of it, Demetia? What's your point?
There's a cart in the way.
Push the cart? Oh, it's on the other side.
We have to keep going. Help me with this.
Yes.
Help me, Lucas!
No!
No! I'm gonna run away like a little pussy! Oh god.
No, not them, not
I can't PK Thunder my way out of this.
Quick. I knew it. They're already spreading. Now we'll have to go through them again.
We can do it. Just stay focused on getting the nightshade.
Yes, yes.
Yikes. Alright. Any sticks around here? Yo.
You hear that? There are still people around.
They didn't evacuate the district. It's like an arena.
God. I guess I could go that way. Maybe there's a stick up here. Oh. I could also go that way, I guess? Or where did I come from? That's where I came from, isn't it? They usually don't want you to use, like, your...
What Twitch are we on?
ArcDrifter?
Okay.
Where'd you think we were?
I don't know, PSV maybe? I wasn't sure.
No, PSV is a Saturday.
I wasn't sure if we also did Tuesdays on PSV.
Not
I wasn't
anymore.
Quite sure.
Used to be Temmie Tuesdays. Yes, that was actually the title.
I'm just laughing because I'm pretty sure I told somebody to look for me on PSV later. Oopsies.
You're silly.
I said I was going to be on my own account after that, so it's fine. They'll find me. To be fair, if they were paying attention to the PSV account, they host you, so.
Oh, I can fucking craft them while I'm... That's cool, I just learned a new... Hey, wait, did I also just fuck myself? Because I'm pretty sure... How do I... Are these fire? Okay, there. Yeah! Not here for the meat. Ah!
They need to move.
Can I have this?
Carcass, right? Of course they do.
Oh, wait, where? Oh, that one. Hey, yo! Let's go. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. Eh. Yeah.
They can't reach it. That bag. It's like the ones in the cart. Try hitting it with your sling.
What's that powder?
Saltpeter.
What a bat.
It normally preserves meat, but it's thick enough to choke the blades.
Very important.
Good to know.
Okay.
I posted.
Okay. I will...
This is more saltpeter, right?
Yes. A lot of it.
If the people outside knew what's happening, they have family here, children.
There's no way the army can hide that.
It's gonna be chaos, Lucas.
Yes.
Lord, it's infested.
Paul, let's leave now!
Wait!
the light.
Townsfolk.
There's people upstairs. So I need to push this over there, don't I? There's also meat over here.
That's close enough. Come, don't stay there.
Wait, I'm taking some. This stuff is too useful.
All
right, it's all yours now.
Tammy Tuesdays, yeah.
But first of all, let's knock you down.
Now the fire. Yes.
Oh, just lost like half my audio. What are you doing? Go for the meat! Oh, you guys are bastards. Well, sluts, I will have to... Oh, wait, there's more.
That's it. Let's keep going.
Yes, well done.
Good. Up we go!
I really hope we find our herbalist in this mess.
He's outside the city, right? So maybe he's safe.
There's people up here. I heard people.
I tweeted.
Now I can stab people if I need to. Zamisia is a cold-blooded killer now. Hellbent on destruction. Stone cold bitch.
Three more down here. They didn't let go easily.
Oh.
Hey! What are you doing here?
We're just crossing.
No one gets out. Those are the orders.
Wait, no!
You should be dead.
What am I doing? What are you trying to get me to do?
Oh lord. That was so close.
I should barely dodge that. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be able to.
I know. Why did he?
It wasn't the first one.
Yeah, we've killed so many soldiers.
They're purging the districts now.
You just killed a soldier. That's like my 20th today.
Dude. Yeah, like we've murdered so many soldiers.
He's just getting so uppity over like
hell.
Now.
You won't go farther.
God, oh, a duck.
Fighters kill faster than us.
There we go.
He'll execute us on sight.
He's got a helmet.
You go, God. Wait, we need that nightshade box.
Kill him.
I guess you're right. Listen, you can use that sword Peter against them.
Oh, waiting for him to say that.
Extinguish. It should be enough to put out that torch. Extinguish. Right.
Extinguish. So.
Done. Now shoot it at that torch until, you know. I know.
Wrong. Gate? That seems OP.
Goodness. Well, it worked. We did it in the past, but it's still
disturbing.
Yes. I may have to use it again. Anyway.
Hey
thanks.
Guys, don't mind me. I'm just gonna walk past you. No? Here we go.
Get down, another one.
Oh, shit.
Shit. Uncan on me to open them doors. I know what's in there.
He's carrying a torch, so I don't think we can deal with
that. Shut up! That's your problem. Whoever gets out gets killed.
I saw something.
Oh. Fuck.
Get in there.
Oh! Did you just free to? Oh god. She walks through them.
He has a light.
Oh, so. Yeah.
Kill him!
Extinguish! Now you're powerless. Also, I'm super fast and you're slow. Ah, shit. Okay, wait. Kinda need his torch. Or. Go through there. What the hell else can I do? Shit.
I know you're over there.
I'm not. I'm not. Okay, guys, does anybody know what to do? A pot, maybe? Seems to be the only option.
Can you throw fire into the middle of the rats and
yes,
run
the,
past?
The, pot, the fire pot.
Yeah. Okay, and then run through.
Oh, no, no, no.
Eat another one or something. Ah!
Ah! Ooh! Ah! Ooh! Ah! Okay. So I did something wrong there. Fuck. Sure, what? Was I supposed to go through that little door? Fuck, I need him to fucking get through.
I cannot meet to open them doors, I know what's in there.
Just wait and then he'll open the doors himself.
Shut up! That's your problem! Whoever gets out, gets
killed. They're supposed to eat his body, that's the thing. I gotta take out his...
Take him out over there.
Torch.
Yeah, and one while he's getting eaten.
Come on. Fuck off, one rat! Why are you serious? Go on! There's a full meal right there!
Ugh.
I thought that would work for sure. I guess I have to use a pot.
Well, I think maybe if you went faster, I don't know.
Just get down another one. Shit. I cannot meet to open them doors, I know what's in there.
Yeah, it just like legs you for a second, but okay, you just dominate it.
There we go. That's what it
is. Yeah. It's imperative that
the bodies are taken out of the city. Sure, take the bodies out. The rats.
Come down the stairs.
How can they be so stupid?
We can go that way.
I see rats that way.
Yeah, but they're only in the corner for some reason.
Feasting on something, maybe, I don't know.
Must be.
Amicia, a dream of an island. A dream he's been having for weeks.
We should just talk to the whole district. Head of the damn story.
What is that? It's a Nifer. Or that's the, what's it called? The, Extinguish?
You bastards really seem to like me.
Oh, that, like, used it. Shit, that's not good.
That cloud of smoke. Better have a look.
Better have a death.
Run, run, run.
The city gate. At last.
Oh,
Where are we?
Tell me they're also purging the outskirts. Oh, God damn it! Hey, we can still reach it before then. Never ends.
I see a fire in the middle there. Light up.
Good.
Pathway.
Let's see what it has.
What we got? Oh yeah, some loot.
Give me everything. Yeah.
Ooh. They need a workbench. Right, I forgot about workbenches. It's a whole part of this game.
Soldiers.
Nah. I already gave the beast full power over the city. The beast? That explains the carnage. The man's a dog of war.
Ethan, fucking hide!
Your jar. A cloud of extinguished weapon outside. Jar of
extinguished.
I like how it didn't kill him.
Oh, horrible. What's doing this?
You're dead too.
They've wasted enough of our time already. Come.
I gotta go.
There must be a way to open it again.
Ah!
Oh, shit. What was that?
Thank you.
Hey, thanks, Paige, for following. Oh, shit. Hi, how's it going? It's the, one of the people I did a movie with.
Oh. Welcome.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What?
Ethan!
What the fuck, bro? What's going on? Can I throw this at him? I can't even throw anything.
He died.
What happened?
He died.
I've never seen that happen before.
Oh, no.
doing good, doing good. We're just playing some Plague Tale. I don't know if you've ever played this game or heard about it.
Come. They closed the portcullis.
Plague rats. How do we get up there? I guess we can just go this way. Like, how did... Oh, wait, which... Where was it? Oh, it's right here. Still, how did he get caught by... Like, what happened? Holding on.
I hate to say it, but he survived worse.
This has to stop.
Yeah, that was just like a random chance thing that just happened to us, I guess. Oh, man. Alright, so let's open this. Hello? Oh yeah, totally. I was exhausted after that. I totally slept after the shoot.
Pretty sure you stayed up for another like 3 hours at least.
Oh my god, the snow's actually coming down, I just noticed.
Fuck!
Yeah, I did probably stay up a little bit longer, but I usually stay up really late.
You required food and stuff.
That's not unlike me. Wait, where are we going? Down, down. Down the stairs? Oh god. Yeah, it's already too late. Dude, this is locked. What were we supposed to do? I wasn't paying attention. Shit. We jump down. Oh, there's another path right there. Okay, well, we'll just wait for it to restart. I'm dumb. Fine.
Hey!
Almost took your drink.
You wanna fight?
No.
Live on Twitch?
I do not. Let's do the door again and try this again. Snap.
Come on, faster!
I'm right behind you.
Cool.
Look.
Easy peasy.
No rats.
So they stopped at the city walls.
They don't care about walls.
Yeah, we stay up really late.
I don't see any soldiers either.
We're usually up till like 4 o'clock at the minimum.
But yeah.
We've been switching it up a bit. We've been kind of fixing it a little
we
bit.
We got our sleep schedule in order for like 3 nights, and then it got completely fucked up again.
All right. I'll try to ask.
Thank you. Now, Mother said the herbalist lives at the edge of a forest. We should be close.
It's so quiet.
It feels...
The only reason we got our sleep schedule in order is because at one point we slept from like 7 p.m. until 3 a.m. and we were like, wow, kind of normal people.
We're having opposite sleep schedules for a while there too.
Yeah.
Hey, there's a workbench here.
Yes.
You can improve your gear with it.
Workbench. Right
now.
We don't
know what it wants. I can use that tool I found.
So wait, what? Just this? Less noise when he's listening, that's helpful. I can't do anything else though.
That's better. That'll help.
I remember it being a lot different in the first game.
Go?
Yes, let's go.
I do not remember any of that part because I'm not the one controlling it usually.
It just, I don't know, I can't remember exactly what it was like, but stop checking if there's anything over here. Nope. So. And ladder we go. Cue the rats.
There's a body here.
Rats?
No. Stabbed.
Who stabbed this guy? Hey, who stabbed this guy?
The rats just have a knife.
Come on. They're here.
Oh god,
they're
not the rats.
I told
oh, shit.
No bullet can stop them.
It's those carcasses.
Yes, they keep following the blood.
But we don't know where the blood stops.
Window. What the fuck? Oh!
No.
Oh, shit! Oh, God! Oh, God, rats! Oh, fuck! Hey, man, chill.
Don't try, Rob! I didn't expect that.
Cool, I don't have to do anything. oh, you have your own film to edit too then. I just assume everybody's probably got their own thing to do. I'm actually not even like in the course. I don't know if you even know that. I just know Megan. Megan invited me to be a part of a movie, and I was like, okay. I'll try that. That'd be fun. Oh god, it didn't work!
Why did you...
I was thinking.
I'm gonna stand in the dark and throw my light.
Yeah, I don't know. Okay. Alright. So, you know, ignoring that, I think you can actually just make it all the way over there, so.
Yeah, you can probably just walk.
Drops in a second early.
I know it looks like hell, but stay focused on your tasks. Cleaners, everybody stay in the line.
I always knew something was wrong with rats. Only what the garrison
needs. You can cat food. Jesus Christ, there's so many of them.
They act like it's war. A war they've lost already.
Can I sneak past them? Probably.
You need a sneak. Oh, is that a sneak? There was a sneak on the ground by the cow.
Hold on, let me light that on fire there.
Yeet!
Nobody did that. What'd you say?
Looks like there was a steak on the ground by...
Oh no, it's just...
Okay.
The blood shining.
Not a steak you can grab.
In here.
Stick would be useful, but there isn't one.
There is a table to crawl under. What's your film about, Paige? If you don't mind explaining it. I'm kind of curious. The editing is a bitch. I do it all the time. It sucks. I try to find passion in it, but it's just goddamn the worst part of doing any sort of online thing. There's no way to make it fun. It just sucks. Mm-hmm. How should I deal with this?
Can you set that shit on fire beside you? No, the other way. What are those?
Those are... Oh! That's the solution. Doink! What was that?
That noise. Is that you? I'll check it out.
Old shit. What do I build again? Can't remember. I think I don't. Actually, I don't have any equipment, that's why. So now I gotta throw thing.
They're upon us.
I'm not scared of you! Your head's exposed.
I'm careful enough.
Oh. You poor baby is so close.
They just want to eat. They can barely... They're just so close. Like, look at his hands right there.
You poor babies.
They're so hungry. Alright, you can't eat me
Yeah,
now.
You need to, like... That's something on fire.
Yeah!
That works.
Go for that! Go for the meat! Fucking assholes.
One!
Ah, there's three rats after me! Okay, we're good.
Look, this is just dying.
Oh, yeah, look, okay, this is fine. Good. We're good.
Why, like, do they go for him sometimes and other times it's just, like, whatever?
The rats are giving away our position. Guys, stop.
Guys, fuck off.
Okay, if I just hit that, he dies. For sure. Why is Lucas questioning my fucking need to kill people? I'm sorry, I have to do it.
Killing people's very important.
Don't question it. Oh, I can craft now, okay. Can I hit that one? Oh, I'm dead. So dead. I'm alive.
I'm alive.
So alive. Man, is there another way around? No.
You need a steak or something.
Thing I can knock down.
Look on the wall.
Oh, I think I was supposed to... No.
You're shaking. I'm fine. It'll pass.
I've just been killing people again. It's no problem. I'm just gonna have to hit it with a sling. Stand up.
Oh, you can set that on fire.
That helps a little bit, but not really that much. Okay. Fuck. I don't want to have to use a pot. Does this guy gonna come over here so I can distract him? Oh, I can make them go to that. Yeah. Food. Happy food day. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh fuck! Okay. Got caught in the cross traffic a little bit with that rat. I was a little scared. Okay.
I'm not, get you.
I'm not here. Okay, but like, what if you guys just fucked off? Like, shut up!
You killed them all! I want to see my wife!
Listen, it's been a damn long day, and my sword's still warm, so...
We have to do something. They're surrounded by rats.
Well, you want me to help you? Ha! You're all dead already. Listen, Herbalist. Stop right now. You'll all be sick soon. And I'll laugh as I watch you die. Stop! On your knees now!
He's going to kill him.
Should I save?
I took
yes.
You kneel if you want any help from me, dog. No.
Yeah, I'm not gonna put out his... Oh, he's fine. He only got punched. Oh, the rats got him. Hey, hold on. I want to save him. We're doing that.
Excellent. I think we need the herbalist to save our brother.
I always knew something was wrong with rats.
Wait, no, I don't need to do that. No! Where did that go? That was a fire one. I thought something bad was gonna happen there. Stop questioning it. I have to do this. I have to murder people. It's just hardwired into my brain. Yeah! Is there more equipment over there? Oh.
That's the herbalist.
Can I make it through there, you think? No. I don't have time to go for those. Shit. Does he really see me?
What? You have to do something.
What, you want me to help you? Ha! You're all dead already. Listen, Herbalist, stop right now. You'll all be sick soon. And I'll laugh as I watch you die. Stop! On your knees now!
He's going to kill him.
Ah! Okay.
The Nightshade, Lucas. It's over.
I gotta retry again. Fuck.
Yeah, there has to be a way to, like, lead the rats away and then take him out or something.
Maybe there's, like, some things I can distract him with.
Yeah.
Just to kind of make you think really quick there.
Maybe if you distract him before he punches him out, he'll follow.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Remember what we're here for. I know. I do it for you.
What the fuck? Go for the fucking meat!
Okay, well, you have to, like, restart.
God damn it. That wasn't cool. Game just cheated us.
I always knew something was wrong with rats.
Remember what we're here for. I know. I do it if you go.
Stuff happens sometimes. It's fine.
Thank you.
What the fuck? Wrong thing. Why? I think I can hit over there.
These bodies. I knew these people.
Don't look at them if it upsets you.
This is not the rat's doing. You did it. You killed me. No.
What? He just dies. Okay, I don't think there's a way to save him.
It literally says save the herbalist.
Nobody's gonna go for him. You won't make it in that state. The rats are too distracted.
But these dogs are only making Hugo suffer worse.
Ah, there's resources there. Okay, where am I trying to go?
Wish you could get a fight with me,
eh? Oh! The guests are done! He just decided to kill me. Okay, what do we do there? I guess he dies no matter what. Oh, yeah. Okay. This is a herbalist's forest. So where they just were, I guess. Oh, come on! I thought I could make it! They just decided that they're done again. Okay. So, there's gonna be something else I can light up on the way over there, then. That fire, I guess, right there. Oh, that doesn't fucking help me, man. Oh, go fuck yourself, dude. Fast. God damn.
Yeah, apparently you can't save the herbalist. He'll literally stand there confused even if you like set a fire right in front of him like he's a pot.
He's just meant to die.
He just won't come to you even if you kill the guards and like help him.
Let me in! No, I'm fine! Okay.
No, Amicia!
Fuck, what do I have to do to save you? I legit don't know.
Draw a fire or something?
That's not... Why was that equipped? I just used the fire pot! Look, why did it swap to that?
I
just used the fire pot, like... Just finished using it. I'm so confused. You know what? I'm gonna murder you all.
Fire.
Boom. Oh shit! Oh, it's karma! I'm in the fire! Why is this fog? Fuck this area, man! Why isn't it linear? Feels stupid. I feel like I can just cheat it with the pots. But I don't like that. It doesn't feel fun to me. It feels like it's wrong. Give me that.
Wish you could get right
there. I hate you, dude.
Hiding behind there, eh? Not smart enough for me.
I'm not hiding behind anything, actually. Fuck you. Okay, can I just stab him?
Oof.
Fuck it. Can I just stab him? Stab! Fuck you! We'll get another knife. I'm fed up. I'm fed up. Yeah!
There's
Alright, well, we got a lot of resources there, so that's good. Should grab a stick. How slow we are. Like, why wouldn't you move faster than that? Please make it. Swear to God.
Keep moving. They came through that gate. The herbalist shop must be somewhere on the other side.
Yes. You've got to be kidding me.
Let's move on.
Fine. Move away, filthy rats.
Ah, they've locked it. Calm down. It's an ancient wall. There might be another way. Yes. Let's look.
Guessing that's this way.
Follow me.
Yeah.
Quite convenient how there's, like, not bats in some places.
Good. I think we're safe for now. I made sure of it. Just be glad you're not in one of those carts. Hans, Lucas, tell me it's here. We're at the herbalist, but we'll have to look. So what does Nightshade look like? Look for a purple flower in the shape of a star. Purple star. Purple star.
Like, I'm already looking at it.
Not the right shape.
Fuck!
It's alright.
It's not a star.
Just keep looking.
What's this?
The florist. The herbalist's wife. They killed her.
Oh no.
Bastards. She was gentle.
Aw. That's sad. Gonna climb this broken ladder. It's all the same flower, I guess. It's not purple.
I can still pluck it.
Okay.
No flowers here. Oh, Lord, focus, focus. Hey, we're here now. It's all right.
Purple.
So,
oh, that's not it. Ah, there's nothing here, Lucas. I know. Let's check the house. Yes, it has to be there.
Oops.
Door. Okay, what's up inside this house?
You must
have got herbs in here?
It's all junk. This is going nowhere.
Wait.
And now what? I'm not even there for him. How will we ever get back? Hands are sweaty.
Anxiety attack.
Knees weak.
For fuck's sakes. Leave us alone!
Patrol, report if you see one bloody rat. The others with me. Look for any valuables. We need food.
Start yeeting rats at them. What?
No. Just grab them and throw them.
What do we do?
You might get bit.
Hey.
But worth it.
What? You're not alright.
I am.
No, you're not.
See, you're like dying. Figure your shit out.
What is he? My heart's pounding.
Bad anxiety attack.
Listen. The Count's soldiers are gonna seize everything. We've got to get the Nightshade before they do. I have to.
No.
You're in no state to do this.
Do I get to play as Lucas?
I'm going. I'll sneak in. I can do it.
If anything...
I will run. It's not my first time.
I don't like this. We need him to make the thing, so he can't die here.
He's gonna get kidnapped and it's gonna take forever.
What is wrong with me?
It's called anxiety. And people suffer from it. Especially when you've killed like 100 people. Plus. Pink snowstorm.
I don't want to look at that. I want that.
Stop! Let me go! Oh no! I knew it! I knew it!
already got captured though. Stop, let me go! It's like, god damn it, Lucas.
Lucas, you're literally like, I'm sorry. Kind of useless.
I will run past all of you and save Lucas.
Bastards, when I get to you.
Too fast, too furious. Oh!
Oh! Oh.
Too fast, too furious, too bi-curious. Ah! Ow!
That was them saying, you're not just bi-curious, you're fucking gay!
I am. I'm a bush.
Be careful.
It's kill on sight, but they captured Lucas.
Go by himself. Stop being weak. Stop being scared. Go.
Silly.
Go get him back. No more holding back. Save his whatever it is.
Save his nothing. Dumb ass. Oh,
nothing.
Fucking kill him. Just fucking kill him.
I don't have the means.
Oh no.
He's too strong.
He's too close too. Gotta get far away so you can walk him in the head.
Whap! Whap! That's a spear! That's a spear! Serpentine!
Whoop! Whoop!
Serpentine! Serpentine!
Oh god.
Serpentine!
There's so many people out here! I'm gonna fucking die. I have accepted your death.
Ow!
Rest in peace.
Okay, don't get caught. Got it. Some people there that didn't have helmets, though. They can be murdered.
Morbar. I wish, like, if they had a helmet, you just had to, like, hit them in the head twice. You know what I mean?
Yeah, you used to be able to... I thought in the first game you could just knock their helmet off, but in this one, they stay on. That guy just can't be killed. Unless I had a knife, which I don't have a knife, actually, because I used it in the last scene.
Lucas, get the nightshade. Get out. Kill whoever tries to stop you.
We ride the bushes the whole way. Oh, just till here.
Just kill
bushes
everybody.
Right there. Mm-hmm. Holy shit.
Well, can you, like, leave me alone? You're scary.
I have to wait for him to walk past us, fuck.
I'd better have a look over there. Nothing. Better move.
Fuck. Not even anything. Distract him right now. Just have to wait for him to walk past me. That sucks. I am. Are you fucking serious? What? I'm a fucking tree, bro. I'm a fucking tree. What are you? There's no way I can live. Oh my god. Okay, maybe there is. Maybe the guys with the spears. Dude, what?
Oh.
They're really aggressive in this game compared to last game. Like, you can.
Why
you used
so
to be able to, like, easily get past them with the other ones. I can't believe I waited that long just for that to happen. Fuck. This guy's a fucking tree.
I am.
Move your fucking tree ass. Bushes! Get in the bushes!
Okay. Lucas, get the nightshade. Get out. Kill whoever tries to stop you. Lucas, he's alive. Bastards, when I get to you.
What the fuck are they doing to him?
There's no point searching here.
You can be killed. Both of you.
I'm wasting my time here.
I probably shouldn't bother. Probably just try and stay safe. I should also try and get that supply crate, because I really need supplies. Worth. Come on. Okay. Man, can you guys fuck off? Did that guy come all the way up here? Helmet guy? Or is there a second guy?
Oh, fucking no.
Oh, man, I could probably kill this guy. Nope, never mind.
This is all your fault. Now make it right.
I'm clenching my butthole so hard right now.
Why are you doing this?
I'm a tree.
This area is secure.
Yep, definitely. The treest of trees. I really need that crate.
No. That's the way to do it.
Fuck all y'all. Give me my supplies.
I knew you had to just kill everybody.
No, just murder everybody. Okay. Don't need to build those. That's right, okay. Oh, sick, I can climb right here.
Hang in there, Lucas. I'm here. I'll make them pay.
Mommy Misia's here. It's gotta be them. They're hiding inside the metal. Go for it already! Fuck you doing, bro? I'm a flower. E. Huh.
Come out, you
coward! Oh shit. And what? I have my pots out. Where'd he go? Oh, he's looking underneath. That's awkward. How did he not see me?
They did that.
No. It's gotta be them. Hurry. Stop them while you can. I thought there was a door over there.
It was coming from here. Please be alive, please.
Speak, boy! Who's with you? Come on! Like you couldn't come here by himself. Speak now, or I'll kill you!
Just...
I can't equip my shit.
It's me you want. Did they hurt you?
I'll survive. Thanks.
This Moonlander's lesson. Mangy dogs.
Hey, forget about him. I found the nightshade. We have to go now.
They're coming. Go hide. I'll handle them.
No, we got what we need. Let's leave now.
No, they'll come after us, and I'm done running away.
Man down! We've got an intruder here! Alert!
That's it. Come. I'm right here.
Yeah!
There you go.
Sucker my dick.
Nothing to be
said. Hey, that's a quote I used for the Gamma Show.
No! I'm tired of being afraid. I'll show them that it's over. Come, I'll give you what you want.
He has a shield. Careful.
What shield?
How'd you like that, huh? When someone fights you,
defies me. They're too many. They'll keep coming if we don't.
Why did it? Whoa!
This is my ground now. This is where they die. No! Oh yes, come then. Show me how you'll do it. That's all you've got. Come on!
I'm gonna kill a whole army with a goddamn sling.
That wouldn't be the first time!
Yes, follow me. Good talk.
Stop her! She's just a kid playing a
game! Yeah! Just a kid that's killing you! Patience. It'll be your turn soon.
Oh god. Why is it swapped to the fucking.
Look! This is how it works now. I set the rules!
In our hands.
No! It's in mine now! You're dead! You're gonna have death!
Okay, Amicia. Oh, fuck. That's okay. I None of them have equipped helmets. That would save them. Oh shit! Ow! I'm fine. Am I fine? Fine. Let's just light him on fire.
Yeah. Oh, fuck you and your fuck face.
Oh, wow, okay, cut me off.
Oh.
Oh, I was probably the last guy, too.
Yeah. Was the boss.
Man down! We've got an intruder here! Alert!
That's it. Come, I'm ready.
Yeah, you have the smoky fuckers there, too, that you can use.
Yeah, I should probably just hit those and...
See? They're nothing!
You should wait till the shield dude comes down and hit those.
No! I'm tired of being afraid. I'll show them that it's over. Come, I'll give you what you want.
He has a shield. Careful.
Intruder
here! Oh, shoot him while he could.
No, you killed the first shield dude really fast and then.
Yeah, I hit him like while he was up there. And it was kind of cheap. There's stuff on the bit of rocks.
Yeah.
Go if you want. This is my ground now. This is where they die.
Just try and save the other puffy thing for shield dude.
Yeah.
Oh yes, come then. Show me how you'll do it. That's all you've got. Come on!
You have to stop. They'll die here.
Bro, you're just scared. You have to drive fear into them.
Yes, follow me.
They are so stupid. Yeah, they're literally just lining up to be murdered.
Just a kid that's killing you.
Patience. The wheel will turn soon.
In there. Her in our place.
Yes, come. Come try. Look, this is how it works now. I set the rules.
Enough. The army's on us in our hands.
No, it's in mine now. You're dead. You're gonna have dead.
There we go.
Yep.
There's the boss. Okay, daddy.
As if I could. I just murdered like fucking 30 people.
They so would have killed you. Yeah, like sometimes this game's a little like, all right, main character fucking protection.
That was a little dumb.
Don't expect a quick death after what you've done. We paid the executioner to spend a bit of time with you before you hang.
We're just gonna break out, though.
You should sit down.
Oh, so that's all you have to say? Come on. You can do better than that. You have a whole garrison here. Why don't you really let yourself go?
Stop.
No! Do you see the situation we're in? We were just supposed to get herbs. How do you think Hugo feels right now without them? How will he feel when his sister is hanged?
I made a mistake, right? I don't know what's happening to me, Lucas. I feel my mind going.
I'm getting way more badass.
Yes, because this world hurts. And it keeps hurting.
She's like losing her sanity.
Yeah, she's literally going crazy.
But it's
going like blood hungry.
I am Blood Hunter.
You are not them. You are a Darun.
Hey! The gallows is almost ready!
You are Daruns.
That's us. Listen. This thing works with fire. I'll tell you when I'm ready.
Get out. Uh-huh. Your noose is awaiting.
Alright. Do I get my last meal?
I'm ready. Tell me when.
I would like a fucking...
We're waiting for the executioner. He must be finishing one right now.
I'd like a Five Guys burger, please.
You're cold meat now. Food for the crows. Act like it.
No.
You killed trained men who would.
Lucas, the stairs. Run, it won't last.
What the hell?
What was that?
Stupefied them.
You'll get used to it. That was.
Oh, we lost our fucking sling. You saved our skin down there. We can probably make a new one, but
where to now?
There should be a walkway or a roof.
Jump out the window.
No choice.
Ooh, the shingle fucking falls.
Sort of. Come.
No.
This is really not safe at all.
Shh, calm down. Come.
Calm down.
That's an event.
Are you joking?
This is an event that's about to happen. One of those is fucking falling.
Please, please, you can do it. Sorry to put you through this. This is my fault.
I honestly don't care right now.
Fair. Oh. I'm honestly feeling scared for them.
This roof. Please.
We're up really high.
God, I can't do anything. Let's pass it quietly.
That's a convenient slip of woony.
From the outskirts, which is District Gate.
You're the ones who met that crazy girl, right?
That bloody witch in her sling. But the beast's got her. And we've got enough meat to hold out for a week.
Nice work. Get to the depot fast. The girl is to be hanged. There'll be quite a crowd.
I'll be there.
Count on that.
Thank God, Demetria.
Use the stupid fascio.
Quickly. We don't have much time.
Hugo is somewhere down there. Oh, I hope he's right.
Resources.
Yes. Let's go back to our house.
Someone should take it back, the boss.
Really? What's the point of stocking up for a siege? I'm not saying people won't panic, but a riot?
They'll want to flee the city.
Do you know I'm coming? No, just pushing forward.
Hey, are you finished, by the way?
Under the table, quick.
Oh, no. Oh, fuck.
I've been doing just that for 2 days. Let me take my break, goddammit.
Stay still.
I'm not moving.
Sleep with all this going on.
Nice. Checkpoint, baby.
You still have the fucking plant, because if you don't...
Did we even get Nightshade? I don't know.
He got it.
Oh, Lucas. I think we found that depot.
Really?
Oh, Rubus, I mean.
Yes, you're right. So that means the Nightshade should be somewhere here.
And my
sling. We didn't end up getting it.
You look for the Nightshade.
Or we did, then
look for my sling.
They took it.
Ethan got it. Or Lucas.
I hope it's still in my
hair right there, or is it armor?
Should be with our sling and stuff, hopefully.
Sounds like a whole ass person. I was like legit still uncertain until right up to the when I got to
it. No, they're just statues.
Swords, knives.
Take a few.
Take a sword.
Oh, no sling.
Turn this into a hack and slash game.
Somewhere else.
Take a few!
Let's pray no one comes in. Or we're
no.
Don't say that word.
Yes.
No, no, no. But that could be useful anyway. Give me some nightshade.
Hey, chill.
Like, find a backpack. Start grabbing items. What? Like,
where did they put it?
Is it not that?
Like, if you're stealing from the Inquisition, you might as well fucking steal a lot.
I say we take a gun. I don't think they have guns. Or did they? I can't remember.
Yeah, I think they have like old school guns.
Yeah, muskets.
Yeah.
I got it.
Something like that. Right.
I know.
That smell. That's yes. I've got the nightshade, Amicia.
What? You smelt it?
This hasn't been for nothing.
Smell it.
Damn. What was that? I broke a knife, but it was worth it. Plenty of things in here. I should keep an eye out. There could be more of those chests.
Okay, so sewing new pockets on her gear will help me carry additional ammo. New ring on her belt will help me carry an additional jar. Checking tools help for breaking jars, knives, pirates, and bolts and pieces. Lucia has no more room. Let's just get more space.
This should make things a bit easier. Alright, let's get to work.
Just check it. There's a thing I can hit. Is this one too? Yeah! I feel like this chapter's almost over.
Yeah, probably. Just laughing because I looked over and I realized I'm being like intensely stared at.
Yeah.
Literally looks the other way, like no.
I know this. Lucas, they have a map of Guienne.
Really? What's it doing here?
I don't know. Here's the ocean. The lake. Home was. It was around
you're
here.
You're Guienne.
Yes.
No climbing up.
All in the past.
Is all that was up here?
No.
This is breathing loudly. You're breathing. It's weird. All I can hear.
Stop with your ears. Go. Lay down. Lay down.
An actual horse.
Our dog is so alert.
So,
God.
Before we go, I don't know.
Why the bumblebees?
You don't want to go out there, believe me.
Damn, the gate is right there.
There are too many.
They're cosplaying bumblebees.
And we can't stay either. We need a plan.
I don't know. This place is full of things.
Let's take a look around.
Damn it.
Of course. You see what I see?
What?
Up there!
The ballista.
Listen, I've gathered enough materials here to make a large quantity of stupefaccio.
Ballista?
Stick the
boy,
to
welcome
the
everyone.
The bolt, shoot it, and hopefully the friction from the impact will light it up.
And we'll get enough smoke to blind them all.
If it works.
We don't have any better ideas. Let's get that ballista down.
There's a crank up there.
How can we climb up? I don't see anything.
There has to be something.
Oh. Come on!
We're doubling the headcount on patrols!
We must hurry. There'll be even more soon.
Well, I don't know.
Let me run around.
Mess. There could be.
There's literally nothing to stand on.
Yes. Well done.
Oh, this?
Let's get that in place.
Goddammit. Can I fucking have control of this? Lucas, get out of the fuck away!
No.
Oh, I fucking hate you right now, actually. What? Why won't he move? Why can't I do anything?
It's all like interactions on the barrel on the side, maybe.
Barrel?
Yeah, like, try and go to the front of that thing. Yeah, there's nothing around here, okay. Oh yeah, I see the light shining through, that's what I kept seeing.
Oh.
You see what I mean? Like, when you're walking past
Oh, this is what he's talking about, not that.
They're far too quiet.
Confusion.
The town must be playing to our advantage.
Yes, they're getting scared.
Can I turn, please? Thank you.
Yeah, we jumped there and then there.
No.
Let's man that crank. Let's go.
Oh, this thing is heavy.
Have you ever used something like this before?
Of course not.
Oh, of course. I'll have to get him to do it. I guess it doesn't stay there, does it?
Oh, there's a counterweight.
I could handle the crank if you want.
Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Of course. Down we go.
It's working.
Yes.
The chain's cut. You can let go.
Good.
Let's get it to the door, quick.
Lucas, so fucking go, buddy. We have to get this through this. We have Overwatch to play.
I know.
If we fail, Hugo will be alone and
I'm getting tired too. I'm like, oh no, I'm supposed to play Overwatch. Oh no.
No, you can always drop out if you get too tired.
I'll probably be more awake if I'm actually gaming.
Alright.
Just your lights are always really bright.
Oh, excuse me.
It's set. I think the crank on the side.
White lights right in my eyes makes me nap.
So when do you open the doors?
I won't. Shoot through it. We need friction to get the reaction.
What? But we don't even know if it will go through.
Too late for that.
Get ready.
I am.
Oh shit. Oh, ooh! It went through.
No. Lucas, it worked.